Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Dee and I'm here with another video. So first let me say thanks to all of my subscribers for joining me. Thanks for subscribing. If you have not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscription button. What are you waiting on? And if you are new here, welcome. If you've been hanging in here with me for a long time, since I've been doing this for a while, my OGs, I appreciate you guys and thank you so much. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this what's in my bag for my Coach Rogue 25, the Tom Wesselman edition, I guess. I did an unboxing for this just yesterday. So yeah, I wore this bag immediately because this is my anniversary gift for my husband. And today is our anniversary. And I will be uploading this today. It was an awesome carry last night. We had our anniversary date night last night, and I did carry the bag. I'm contemplating on whether I want to carry this just tomorrow to work. I don't know. We'll see. But I want to just have this as like kind of like a weekend special occasion bag. I really do. So I don't know. I'll see. But anyway, this was an awesome carry. You guys know I have a Rogue 25, and I absolutely fell in love with it. When I purchased it, I knew that I had to get this one. So, yeah. So, let's get into this bag, y'all. This is the coat, the Wesselman, Tom Wesselman bag charm with the lips and the mouth, the lipstick mouth. I was able to grab this. I'm so excited about it. However, it does not fit on here really well. It kind of sticks out, but that's okay. I do have another charm that I'll probably wear, switch it out sometimes. This is the charm right here. I think I showed this to you guys before. But, Miss Toya, she had this one, and it came from Shein. So, yeah, but I did put this one on it last night, and you know that it came with the Coach charm. So, that's that. And I'm confused on really what's on the front of this bag, y'all. I know that this is some matches, some lipstick, some nail polish. I don't know if this is some pearls. I don't know what this is. These are some sunshades back here. And if you turn it around, yeah, you see that the shades just kind of wrap around. I'm not sure what's under here. I don't know if that's a ring. I don't know what that is underneath the silver part in blue. I don't know. But this is the bag. And the bottom does have feet. Okay. And it does have the D-rings in the inside. I did not carry the strap on the strap or the crossbody strap. It comes with two straps. I did not carry it that way. I think I'm for the most part going to carry this top handle when I do carry it. But this is the crossbody strap for it. And it is adjustable. And then, well, you know, I might put my shoulder strap on because I enjoy my shoulder strap on my other one. And this is the shoulder straps. It's two straps. This is the shoulder straps. Yeah, I did enjoy my shoulder straps. And I might, if I wear it to work tomorrow, I'll put my shoulder straps on there. So, and you guys know it has substantial, beautiful gold hardware. I'll pull this up a little bit so you can see. So, you guys know about the Rogue. It has Coach on there, really thick zipper pulls. And I'm going to start with the front outside pocket. I didn't pack this bag. But we're going to start with the front outside pocket right here. I have my little a lace pouch. And that's from Shein. I think I can't Mom Ambition had this, I think. I saw this on her channel and I absolutely love it. I have some perfume in here. My Clinique, my Happy. I did wear my Valentino last night though. I also wore my I won this and I cannot think of her name. I'm gonna have to put her name below. I won this set from a fellow YouTuber, and it's the YSL lipstick. I wore that red last night. I did. It's so pretty. If you can see. And I have my red nails. I also carried me a face wipe. A feminine white, and what I did, y'all, this is a matted lipstick that I absolutely love. This lipstick, one of my homegirls, she this is her line, it's called Lipscape. She's out of New Orleans, and it was the first matte lipstick that I ever had, and it is beautiful. This is so pretty. What I did was I mixed it with this, and talk about pretty. So my lips weren't, because I don't think that I do well with just red lips, so this kind of toned it down. And talk about pretty, y'all, it was so pretty together. So I mixed the two of those. So that's all I had in here. The other, I had, oh, it's the receipt from last night. We went to Ruth Chris Steakhouse in Lafayette. That's where we've been there before. That's kind of like our little special occasion place. Food was so good, y'all. I might try to insert some pictures after this video. But yeah, so that's the receipt from last night. I also had my hand lotion in here, and I had some Tic Tacs. Okay, and that was it for the front side. The back side, there's a pocket, and in that pocket, I just slipped my my card case in there. It's a red card case, and this is from Shein too, with my driver's license and my cards that I use on a frequent basis. And on this side, it looks, let me push it back some, it looks like that. So I had my Lysol spray, I had my Kleenex with these doggone allergies of mine, and I got this little red pouch off of Shein, and in here, I just put my hand sanitizer in there, so that it wouldn't, you know, open up or spill over in the bag. This bag actually, opposite from my other Rogue, it is the leather. So that's kind of awesome. The other one was suede. This is the leather interior, which I absolutely love. I think it's beautiful. I'm sorry about the lighting, y'all. The sun is coming in. But it is gorgeous. Gorgeous leather. And that's all I had in that side, y'all. In the middle, this is how it looked in there. In the middle part, I had my other little pouch. It's a sheer pouch with the black hearts, and in here I just had my soap sheets and my blotting sheets. In there. Over to the side, I had my little pouch, my little backpack. Again, Miss Toya inspired me to get this. I absolutely love it. I think it matches this bag perfect. In here, I just put my contact lens stuff. I put my contact lens solution, extra pair of contacts, and my contact lens cases down in there. I could have put more. It can hold a lot. So this is so cute, y'all. It has the high heel shoe and the lipstick on it. Okay, also, I know this does not match, but I threw my keys. I threw my keys in there. My husband, we usually don't even bring, if one of us have a set of keys, we'll leave a set of keys at home, but I just, I threw my keys in there. And last but not least, my wallet. And this is the Bridgerton wallet that I just spoke of. And y'all, believe it or not, do I even have anything in here? I just had threw the wallet in there and I forgot I had it in there. But there's, I don't even have anything in here. But yeah, because I had my car case with my cards I frequently use. I didn't bring my extra cards. But yeah, I did have the wallet in there. And if I wear this wallet to work, I will transfer my other cards to this wallet. So that is it, y'all. This was an awesome carry. Like you guys know, if you remember my other Rogue, I absolutely love the Rogue 25. I have fell in love with this bag, y'all. I have fell in love with this bag. But that is everything that I had in here. I'll just kind of put my little stuff. I think I might just wear it to work tomorrow. We'll see. And then I'll get into my bag for the week. So, thanks for watching, guys. If y'all have any questions about anything that you've seen in the video, please feel free to reach out in the bottom of the comments. Let's talk about this beautiful bag. Let me know if you have it. Let me know how you like it. Yeah. So, thanks so much for watching, and y'all have an awesome day. Bye-bye. So silly.